Testing, testing, hello, hello, testing, check, 1, 2, 3. Hello? Oh, rip. Okay, testing, testing, testing. Hello, hello. Testing, hello. Hello, 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 testing, hello. Hello, 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 okay. Man, I hate life, man.
Look, I'm totally exhausted and thirsty. And I have no clue where we fucking are, so just play nice and give me a break, okay?
Okay, so I'm halfway, like, to the ending of the game. But I'm not sure when's the ending of the game, but I think I'm, like, close. I'm not sure, man. So I'm, like, there's, like, chapters. I'm in like chapter something something. Well, fuck you then. I'm like in Texas. Oh shit, wait, 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 wait.
Normal, low, normal.
Okay. Never liked Texas, man.
Everything's gonna be okay. I'm in the middle of nowhere. I'm dying of thirst. And everything's fucked. But it's gonna be okay. Leave me alone, Aiden.
Like, yeah,
What?
my sister.
Hey, Aiden. There's no reason to be nervous.
Oh, this character. So, the story, how do I explain this? So this guy, I mean this girl, that's a girl, that's not a guy. Because of the short hair, you might think it's a guy. If you think it's a guy, then you're sexist. But, I'm like, this girl's name is Jody, and this other entity right here that I'm controlling right now, his name is Aiden. So yep. Ellen, what the? Yeah, Ellen degenerate, what? Let me spank these whores. Nice horse, man. Is that a dog? Hi, doggy.
Back off there. I'm not gonna hurt you.
Hello, doggy. What the fuck?
Leave it alone, Aiden.
She got nice boots, though. Knock, knock.
Hey, I'm so sorry to disturb you. I'm just looking for some place to spend the night, and I was hoping that...
You can't stay here. Sorry.
Please. It's gonna be really cold tonight.
Really cold? I'm in a fucking desert.
I promise I will be gone by morning.
What?
I told you can't stay here. You need to leave now.
I'm sorry, but I don't speak Italian.
It's okay. You can stay here tonight. Come in.
Nice ponytail, man. Looks like Grandpa Max from Ben 10.
Jody.
I'm Paul.
Hi, I'm Paul.
My mother, Shimasani. Don't be surprised if she doesn't answer you. She hasn't spoken in years. We're about to have dinner. Would you like to eat with us?
Yeah. Yeah, thank you.
Yes. I'm sorry, but I'm vegan. It's quality gameplay right there.
We don't see many hitchhikers out here. ask where you're headed?
I just keep moving from day to day. I guess if I keep going long enough, I'll figure out where I'm headed.
I see.
Ranch? Dorito Ranch?
Far from everything here.
My family's lived here for generations. I was born here. I'll probably die here. I tell my boys to go. I know there's nothing for them here. But, they want to stay with their grandmother and me, so...
Horse.
Do you breed horses?
Yeah. Mustangs. We also have a bunch of churros.
Churros?
Sheep. We sell their wool and milk.
What?
It's not much, but it keeps us alive.
Sheep provides milk? What? Goats?
This is the...
Milk? Milk sheep?
First
what?
Ranch that I've seen in miles.
There used to be more of us. Many have left for the city. It's a hard life out here.
Sheep. How about the food? Like, bro, how about the food? Look at that. Look, there's burritos, man. Start a whole restaurant with that shit. The fuck?
Stay in your room, no matter what you hear.
What I hear? What do you mean?
You value your life? Lock your door and don't come.
I don't value my life. Haha. Self-deprecating.
It's a very strange place. Don't worry. Tomorrow will be a long way from here. Good night, Aiden.
Good night, bitch. It's Hitler. Hi. No.
Bed. You can leave in the morning.
Never liked Texas anyway, man. Yep. Quality gameplay right here. Oh. Oh, I have to wear pants. Naked man right there. Yo, you do know we have Facebook, right? I have my tablet right here, man.
You looked exhausted. I told the boys to let you sleep.
Thanks. I really needed it.
Need some coffee.
It's a quality gameplay right here. August. When's August?
I'm gonna hit the road. Thank you.
There's a lot of work to be done on the farm. you'd like to stay on for a few days.
And play Farmville?
Couldn't pay you anything, but you have a roof, food on the table.
And Farmville?
Haha.
Yeah. Yeah, but why not?
Good. You'll find some more clothes in Corey's room. See you outside.
Corey in the house.
Ready for work?
I'm ready when you are.
The sheep need water. Think you can handle that?
Sure.
Yeah, sure. Howdy, folk. Howdy, grandma.
Hi. My name is Jody, and I'm gonna stay here for a little bit and help out. I hope that you don't mind.
Oh, I think I have to stay. Like, it didn't let me, like, choose if I should stay or not.
This is beautiful. Did you make this yourself?
It's the dog. Hello, dog. Some quality gameplay. Yes. Yo. Where do I go? Where do I go? Open the door. I have to use my powers.
Take it easy, Aiden. Just one bale, not the whole goddamn haystack.
Yeah, I know, man. Screw that place.
Hey, Jody! Lunch?
Okay, let me just finish this.
You see,
first.
I'm moving a Minecraft brick here. Could use some help.
Put it down anywhere. Thanks, Jody.
Thank you.
put it down anywhere.
It's lunchtime. Go and join the boys if you're hungry.
You coming?
Later. I still have work to do.
Okay, later then.
Wait, you played Minecraft? Yo, I can't remember. Do you even have Minecraft on PS4? I mean PS3?
Have a seat.
Thanks. Is it true that your grandmother hasn't spoken in years?
Yeah. My father said she hasn't said a word since my great-grandmother died. That's gotta be 30 years.
Are there other Navajo ranches around here?
There used to be about 50 some years back, but now there's just us. The others got scared off.
The others decided to go live in the city. Not everyone wants to live in the desert.
I saw the dead sheep. What happened to them?
A storm. They wander out of the pen and choke to death on the sand.
You know, when I opened the door last night, I saw something. Pretty sure someone was outside.
I don't know what you're talking about. It's probably a dream. Do you always ask so many questions?
When I don't understand something, yeah.
Yeah? How about if I started asking you questions? Where you come from? What you're doing here? You probably wouldn't like it, huh? So keep your secrets to yourself. And don't ask any more questions. You'll excuse me. I got work to do.
Don't mind him, Jody. He's okay when you get to know him.
I'll bet.
Well,
okay, Mr. Steve.
I guess I better get back to it, or Paul will get mad. See you later.
Well done, Jody.
Yeah, Mr. Tukey, my homie.
Hey, anything else need doing, Paul?
No, but maybe the boys could use some help.
Okay, I'll check. See what Jay's doing.
Whoa! Whoa!
Proud, stubborn. Never wants to go in with the others.
Do you mind if I try?
You worked with horses before?
No.
Go right ahead. His name's Ashki.
Hey there, Ashki. Don't be afraid, I'm just gonna
come
hello,
over
there,
Hitler.
Okay?
Look at that
Easy.
Hair. Looks like Hitler.
Easy, boy. No, I didn't.
Look Look, he looks like Hitler.
This is between him and me.
No, it's Hitler. Come on, man. Not scare him? Like into the pen?
See, Ashki? That's not so bad, is it? Admit it. You kinda like me, huh? Hey, I didn't. Ever dreamed of riding a horse?
I'ma ride this horse. Horse. Plural. Plural. Get it? Horse. Plural.
Take him to the enclosure.
Hey look, I'm right. I'm whore. Hey, what up? What's up? Okay. Fucking gay asshole.
How'd you do that?
We all have our secrets, right?
Maybe I misjudged you.
If you want to take a shower, it's behind the barn. Ladies first.
It's fine by me.
Wait, man, I want to try something. Okay, try typing something right now.
Three, 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 four, two, one. I'm also watching the 40-year-old virgin at the moment.
Yeah, okay, that's better.
Pretty much.
What the f- Nice nipple, man.
Remember when Gaga had a dick?
The guy left running. You know what? He was never seen again.
The fuck?
Ha 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 ha.
Remember when Gog had the tick?
It's...
I'm gonna bring that signboard to her concert.
What's happening here? Why do we have to lock up the house?
Just go to your room, Jody. And don't come out, no matter what happens. You remember the sheep last night? I don't want anything to happen to you.
God, for God's sakes, Paul. What's going on here?
Just go to your room. There's nothing you can do.
I wanna try something.
Then do it.
Scheiß. If they pronounced it right.
Going, won't let me go into my room. Like, here's my room right here. I guess.
She didn't pronounce it right.
Oh, we're gonna sneak outside.
That's a ghetto ass room.
Whoa, that's a thick boy.
Why the bitch stubborn as hell?
That's a thick boy right there. Big, thick boy.
That's some acid shit right there.
Run, boy, run.
Wyatt should even go out, that boy had it coming.
Oh shit! Run, boy, run! Keep running!
She dead man.
She a dumbo. A dumb bimbo.
Jody. Jody,
at least she didn't die a bimbo ass melon headed blondie.
What's happening here?
What
was that thing?
You should listen to me. Stayed in your room.
You have to tell me the truth. You have to tell me the truth now.
It's Yeitsu.
Yoshimitsu, what?
He wants blood. That's all he's interested in. We can't do anything about it. You can't fight a spirit.
Spirits don't live in this world. If he's here, there's a reason.
Why wouldn't he even leave?
Up, Hitler.
You remember Ashley? We're friends, right?
I'd rather be homeless than be killed by a ghetto ass sandstorm.
Climb up, okay?
Oh, we gotta
figure out how to go forward.
Yes. We get to ride Hitler. Wait, what? What? Get to ride Hitler.
Hey, what do you think?
She riding the horse.
We're doing pretty good, huh?
That horse is gonna have to tell me your secret. Listen, I'm headed over the pasture to tend the churros. You wanna come?
Sure.
Let's go then. Yeah.
Pretty good.
Screw you, I'm going somewhere else.
Are you coming? Are you coming?
Yeah.
That horse is turning her on. Walking. No need for that, bitch. Walking.
I know you don't.
No need for that, bitch.
I really need to know what happened last night.
What the fuck?
Does a spirit come every night?
It'll come for many nights, and then it won't show up for months. But it always ends up coming back.
Your father knew the spirit. It's not the first time he's come, right?
Yeitsu has always been here.
The Holy Spirit tells me he's lying.
The old ones used to say, it's a curse. The price our tribe had to pay for living on these lands. My turn to ask you some questions. What are you really doing out here in the middle of the desert? It feels like you're running away from something.
I'm looking for hoes.
I guess I'm just trying to forget. You know, make a new start.
And I'm looking for hoes.
Running away from myself.
And I'm looking for hoes.
You're like us.
He's running from corrupt police cops. Hey Ace, you still wanna be a bad cop?
I have to tell you something.
The fuck? Holy yeah.
I
bushes, eh? The bear bar shuck a eat on she in the dish is.
Fuck, is that Japanese?
That was Paul.
It's fucking Japanese.
No water at the ranch. Something must be up with the well. I'm gonna have a look on my way back.
I can go take a look if you want.
Kiesha posted a sad tweet.
I don't know if you'll be able to do much.
What?
I'll do what I can. Where's the well?
A tweet, bro.
It's over there. It's got a windmill.
I don't have Twitter.
Okay.
Tweet.
I'll see you back at the ranch.
Okay.
Bitch.
See you later.
Tweet, bitch. I don't have Twitter. Tweet. What? Send me a screenshot. Screen. Okay, now I go. See ya, nerds.
Sure thing, Bainsay. Jay-Z will send you a screenshot.
What? What the fuck?
Maybe you should ride into the sunset.
Good work, Aiden. The pump's running again.
The little pumps. Little pump.
Like every old cowboy western movies does.
Yo, do you see this? This is my Minecraft house. Every time I start a new world. That's a dirt house.
Bitch, don't go to that Slim Shady in the desert.
Too late. Inside a Minecraft starter home.
Slim Shady gonna make you crap your pants again.
The fuck do I do? Can't do anything. Well, peace.
Am I gonna be pregnant if I use no condom? Yes. I don't want teens to be pregnant. Yeah, Rosie O'Donnell is my go-to artist if I wanna laugh. She made out with Madonna once and it was disturbing.
What?
Sorry, I mean Team Madonna, that blondie who made the cone bra. Hey, Ace.
Can you see anything, Aiden?
Hey, what up?
Can you support my upcoming studio album?
Yeah, sure.
Do it for me, homie.
The soldiers in the fort. Could it be Yatzo?
So the song list is. Pompadour, taken for granted, Johnny Walker Eyes, Sack of Potatoes, War of My Life, Dancing in the World Alone, Don Carlo, and Beautiful Thee.
Devil's Fork.
Those are the titles.
Would love to hear it.
If I become famous, come on tour with me.
Yeah, sure.
Thanks, Aiden.
I'm going to tell the audience halfway into the show, these are my friends, they make me happy while I'm on the road, I hope you have someone with why.
Weird. This one has no talisman. The fifth talisman. He put it around the baby's neck. Help me, Aiden. I've got to see what happened.
I'm so lost in the story.
Do you want to see Overwatch? I'm kind of I don't get the story anymore.
You're getting bored or lost in the game as well.
Oh shit.
We came here in broad daylight. We tried to get to the house. Corey, get the car!
That ghetto ass sandstorm is back.
He's coming back.
We've got to get to the house.
I don't think that's gonna help.
There's nothing else we can do. My father told you can't fight a spirit.
You need the help of the Ghostbusters.
It's the one that was on that baby.
Mother gave it to me.
What?
Like her mother before. She also gave me this.
An invisible man sleeping in my bed, who do you call? Ghostbusters.
This is where it all began. You need to watch carefully. Remember every detail.
Holy.
Call the Ghostbusters to kill the ghetto ass sandstorm.
Your ancestors. They summoned Yaitsu here.
They were lost, full of hatred for the white man.
For the white man.
It brings spirit to kill their enemies and gain revenge. Turned against them. He was still hungry. Hungry for blood. Yaitsu is back. He has come to take our lives.
We're your ancestors. They're the guardians who protect the house, right?
They know they were wrong, so they returned to protect us from the evil that they released.
brought the entity here. I mean, there's got to be some way to send it back to its own world.
They used a ritual to finally open the passage.
Grandma speaked.
I still remember the incantation, but the ritual is lost in the past.
I saw the ritual in my vision. I'll prepare it and you can help me with the incantation.
Hurry! He's coming.
What?
The fire. I have to make a fire in the front of the house.
So Grandma is also a necromancer? Grandma is pretty lit.
There's only four of us! And five talismans! We need a fifth soul to complete the ritual!
This is crazy, Jody! We're all gonna die if we don't go inside right now!
Oh yeah, me! Summoning a vagina.
Come on, Aiden, do your shit. Was Grandma just singing ayo 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 ayo?
Vagina monster.
And what is with that scary ass vagina in the air?
Jody!
shining!
Grandma is gone? Where the hell is she?
No white man has ever been to the place I'm taking you. My people have buried our dead there for many hundreds of years. For us, it's sacred land.
Oh, Grandmom is dead. Am I annoying you or something?
Not good, man. Am I annoying you or something? Do you want to see me play Overwatch, man?
Show the scar, show the scar. Yes, I kinda do.
Yeah, for this. I don't have a camera. Guess we're gonna do some.
Let's see you play Overwatch.
Let me see what's online right now.
What does your scar look like again?
It's a birthmark, not a scar. I call it a scar because it sounds cool, but it's actually a birthmark.
Ancestors. He's happy where he is.
Let me dance on their graves. Come on, dance, girl, dance. Let's run away. What? Nipple man. Thank you. What? I pressed thrice, I swear. What? What? It's gonna take a while.
Show the scar.
Okay, let's go.
Is she really going into the dirty asshole?
So your decision is made? You're leaving?
There's just things that I have to work out. Things from my past. I think I'm ready to face them now.
You did a lot for us, Jody. For us. And for our people. If you don't find what you're looking for, just come back here. You'll always find a home here.
I'm gonna miss you.
I need to replace my big ass forehead.
I'll never forget you, Corey.
Corey in the house.
Ashki is gonna miss you.
One day I'll come back and see
you. A hug.
Why don't they just move out?
You didn't think you were just gonna walk, did you? It took me some time, but I managed to get it going again. Take it. It's yours. It's the least we can do to thank you.
They are leaving in a third world, and that's a big third world problem.
What? Fat person. What? I can save Paul? What? What? No way. No way. The fuck? I can save Paul.
She did ride off into the sun, but not a sunset.
God damn it. I could have saved Paul, man. Separation. Yeah, I'm gonna
Ready?
Yo, I'm gonna play I'm gonna play Overwatch. I'll start a new one because I can't like continue streaming while like opening another game.
Why couldn't
you even save Paul?
God damn it, Paul.